With no binding international agreements on gene editing, each country is finding its own way, which makes for a hodgepodge of legislation.
Canada does have laws on their books. You can use gene editing to treat people who are sick. You cannot use it to alter the traits of future human beings.
This isn't going away. It's not really something you can stop. And we're going to have to, like, come to terms with, like, how do we do this in a way that is ethical?